The tribal chief, the head of the table, the leader of the bloodline, Roman Reigns in action here tonight.
Growing up in a sports entertainment dynasty, Reigns was never going to settle for mediocrity. He made that perfectly clear early in his career. Now, he's the one who dares climb to the summit.
Yeah, Cody, we'll see if Reigns can maintain that position or if he's going to take a tumble down the mountainside.
He'll have a tough time tonight because Austin Theory is like someone made a superstar in a laboratory. His stats are maxed and he's as hungry as it gets. Theory may be young, but he is literally
turning to the ring.
Kick to the gut.
DDT.
Forth, back and forth, looking for the advantage here.
Theory's hopes are waning.
Yeah, some flaws in Theory's game plan are showing.
Austin finding a way.
His wits about it.
Just got thrown around like a sack of you know what.
Vicious right forward. Reigns has always been a powerhouse. How crucial is avoiding those big maneuvers for anyone looking to defeat him? Got a good strong kick out there.
We'll need to get a little more to put this one away.
Did you hear that?
All the way up, and the cross-landing powerbomb.
Picture-perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Reigns had that scouted.
Textbook jumping clothesline. Oof.
Reckless abandon being shown
and paying off as well.
Went back into the ring.
Oh God, what a kick.
He must have had that scouting.
Kick to the gut.
Vicious
right forearm.
Avoiding contact.
Come on.
Nine. This match grinded him down a little. Yeah. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Incredible blockbuster. Theory's size and strength on full display with that one.
His match and hit there, he takes hold.
Will that clinch it for Theory?
Two. Kick it out. I thought it was finished out for sure.
Amazing. What?
Tonight.
It sucks. News, the big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win.
He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Cannot believe
battle.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
One. Two.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Theory's struggling to defend himself.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
And he gets set back into the ring.
And Roman Reigns demanding acknowledgement from the WWE Universe.
Escapes. Just disrespectful.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. The big dogs unleashed.
Can Fury run out this outpouring?
And he sends him into the corner.
Superman punch!
Oh, look out!
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
So many victories, but almost brought him defeat just then.
And for a silver spoon kid like Fury, I have to think he's getting...
That should do it right there!
One, two, three.
Roman Reigns picks up a strong victory.
Sami Zayn, or at the very least, shutting him up.
Your disrespect is noted, but unlike some people, I'm going to maintain my journalistic integrity. Sami's a world-traveled competitor with a ton of intelligence, but you may be able to frustrate him and cause the Great Liberator to make a mistake.
Ouch! Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Sami on his back foot here, looking frustrated despite his amazing in-ring intelligence.
Zayn to an end.
Momentum going back to Zayn's corner.
But Zayn has to push now while the window's open.
Defiant counter to Reigns. Oh, my God.
Tick-tock.
Basement drop kick.
Punches to the ear? How are they going to hear after this match? Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Gets him with the counter.
And Sami dodges that one.
Sit-out match slam. What impact.
Oh, man.
Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
He manages to escape it. Unbelievable athleticism. Sometimes you just gotta show off and show out.
Getting him into the corner.
Oh, Sami Zayn.
No doubt, Sami just ended this.
Whoa.
You gotta be kidding me. What just happened?
I don't know, but I think it just blew the roof off this arena.
And Zayn is losing his mind right now. I'm sure he's already working on a conspiracy theory about this.
The Trouble Chief
has acquired the target.
Loaded. Here it comes.
Consider your future fights.
And I guarantee that throw
throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Positioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
Reigns averts the attack.
Kick right to the ribs.
And there's more to come. Brainbuster!
Reversal! Can he take advantage? And what a maneuver we just saw there. Before that attempt. Oh, no. Big top. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Slipped out of the way.
Same dodges, just in time. He fends off the attack. And well timed maneuver there. And that was an efficient display of offense, but that
for all of his faults, Sami Zayn remains one of the most tenacious.
Reigns is setting up, Michael. Here it comes.
Got him on the jaw with the knee. The WWE Universe is on its feet. And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. Holy cow. Them right.